Finally, the tarnished. Oh my, I fear that you were previously well. That as for his flesh, I hope you can make your peace with them. You were about to sacrifice of the life of a fair maiden that you would toss into the fiery forge, only so that you may be lord. What a horrible thing to ponder. Your ascendancy requires her sacrifice. But how would the lord, crowned so, be looked upon? Chosen tarnished and would-be lord, spare the poor girl. If you are prepared to show and attain lordship through righteous, then heed the words of I. Chosen tarnished and descend into the depths far below the Erdtree. Seek audience with the three fingers and the flame of frenzy. If you inherit the flame of frenzy, your flesh will serve as kindling. And the girl setting you on the righteous path, the path of the learn the Erdtree and incinerate. Ah, may chaos take the what?
We'd meet in such a place. What could your purpose possibly? No. I know well enough who you are. And what I know is good enough for. Call upon me again. I'm searching for a fort to the north of the ruins. I heard the master of the fort was given a medallion. Indeed. I believe that is the Halic tree is hidden somewhere in these north. I'm searching for a fort to the north. I heard the master of the fort.
Do you hear me? It is I, Latena. We're almost there. Soul lies just off to the north, where the other medallion is housed. It will grant passage to the land of the Halic Tree.
Oh, so that's where the so-called Lord of Blood was hiding himself, eh? A fitting little squat for that deluded maniac to bleat about the revival of his precious dynasty, while he turns our fellow tarnished into bloody fingers. Let him stay there. That way, his delusions will remain as they are, distant and unattainable. But perhaps it's worth looking into. If what I've heard is right, then maybe. Ah, my apologies. Lost myself for a moment there. The information you've shared is of great value. As promised, your reward. And it is a wondrous thing indeed. You are a true fellow. All I ask is that you remain constant. There are four more, Nicola of the his twin, Luna Prince Hand. Rania says, so here at the hall. If you should learn anything, I'll trade your finding. We both desire as such. Find the Albin. She hides in a cave to the west.
Something I'd like to say. My purpose was given to me by my mother, but now I act of my own volition. I have set my heart upon the world that I would have, regardless of my mother's desire. I won't allow anyone to speak ill of that, not even you. Do you hear me? It is I, Latena. We have reached the land of Mikla's Halig Tree, where Lobo and I began our travels. It's entirely thanks to you that I'm so close to home. These great snow-laden lands stretch far to the north, and beyond the ancient bowers, in the liturgical town of Ordna, lies the place to which I must return.